The Evil Chapter 3. Sunday, Jessica was sleeping in her bed. Jessica was deep in sleep. Because of the night before, she didn't really get a lot of sleep, so she went to bed at 7. Earlier than normal, usually, she went to bed at 10. Jessica was tossing and turning under her blue covers. She said, "No, no, I will not go with you. I will never," she yelled, at the demon with red eyes. Said, "If you do not go with me, I will make you," she said, "No, I will not," she had tears in her brown eyes. Then the demon's head went up. Then he looked back at her again. Then he laughed out loud. Then he looked down at her. She could see his red eyes. They were so big because he was laughing at her. Then he smiled, with his sharp white teeth. He was still looking down at her. And smiling a very big smile, she was very confused and scared. Jessica thought, "Why is he looking down at me?" Then she noticed he was looking at her stomach. Then Jessica looked down at her stomach. She saw her stomach. And saw that she was very pregnant, about 9 months pregnant. Then she woke up and she was sweating, and her heart was beating very hard. She was still very scared. Jessica thought, "I must know why I am having these dreams, or at least find a way to make them stop." Jessica couldn't pay attention to any of her classes, because she couldn't stop thinking about her terrifying dreams. After a long hard day, Jessica went to her dorm room. She put her book down on her bed and went to walk to the old church. Jessica knew that church could help with some problems. Jessica was at the church after a long walk. She looked around. There were old long dark wood chairs on opposite sides of the church, and there were beautiful old long windows. The old long chairs went all the way to the windows on both sides, only a couple of inches was between them. The beautiful windows were very colorful. The old and colorful windows told the story of Jesus Christ. Jessica was standing in the aisle. At her feet there was a long red carpet. She couldn't see anyone. It seemed like no one was there. She walked to the end of the aisle, where a cross was hanging. Then a man came out from a door. She could see he was a priest. At home, Jessica's priest wore jeans and a t-shirt. This priest looked like a priest right out of a movie, Jessica thought. He was a young priest. And he was a handsome man. He had dark short hair. He said, "Hi, can I help you?" Jessica said, "I don't belong to this church, I just moved here." The priest said, "That's okay. Do you go to Hollows College nearby?" "Yes, I do." "Is there anything you need to talk about?" "Yes, there is. I've been having frightening dreams. I want them to go away or know why I'm having them." He said, "Follow me, we will go to the church library." Jessica followed him through a door that he came from. Then Jessica...